True Jamaican vibes, fire raid. Yeah man, so big up on yourself, the paper. Yeah man. So not done no spot me there. There Black River. So in the parish of Saint Elizabeth. So I was requested to do this video from Black River to Parati. Yeah man, so me see if me can do that video. So big up on yourself, anyone who I watch from yard and abroad, me can big up on yourself. I don't know, Jamaica sweet. But my location, I'm right across from the Black River Park area, heading towards the heading towards the town area. So when you're in the Black River area, remember so most of Black River is like a one way. So you have to be careful on that drive down Black River. If you don't know Black River town, sometimes you head on the one way and police are ticket. So you have to be careful. Yeah man, be very, very careful. So I'm at the right turn right here by Market Street. Remember I say a Parati we are going on. We are going to Parati, but I'll make the right turn onto Market Street. Most of them places a taxi always park off you go Santa Cruz and other location. So if you make the left turn right here, it will take you all to the fish market. Right turn will take you back into the town area, so make the left turn will take you onto the bridge. So enjoying coconuts. So we are now on the Crane Road area. Look out for them stray animals, you know. Look out for them. I'm realize, say in a Black River, you see most of the land them on the seaside, they might clean up them land here or there. Like the man them see the vision, you know? Tony's homemade pizza. So if you want to do pizza, you can go at Tony's, you know. Thank you. So I'm gonna make the right turn, see the sign Parati. Straight I will take you all to Southfield and Cheja Beach. Yeah man, see the guys I'm out there, I want to give you a boat tour to the Pelican. Welcome to Parati, drive carefully. Thank you. Chop Road.